Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a big round of applause for all the chanters and dancers who joined us this afternoon. This chanting is so nice. Actually, it's explained in one of our ancient texts, the Lok Prem Dan Harinam Sankirtan, that this chanting of Hare Krishna, these chantings of different names of God, comes from the spiritual world. That world is very much different from this world. It's described that that world is eternal, full of knowledge, and unlimited happiness. By chanting this song, which comes from the spiritual world, they get a little taste of what it's like to be back home, back to Godhead in the spiritual world. Just three words of this song, Hare Krishna and Rama. Hare is a form of addressing God. Krishna means the most beautiful, the most attractive, the most happy person. And Rama is the pleasure potency of the Lord. So when we come in contact with this chanting, our natural spiritual happiness is awoken, and you can't help but sing and dance along, as you've been doing with us this afternoon.